All right, time to hit it. You feeling able-bodied and prepared for confrontation? Excellent, because they'll be expecting you this time. I would advise making a break for the targets when there's a lapse in gunfire. Loot the safe and secure as much of their product as you can. If you want to refresh your arsenal, don't forget the extra equipment you require. I've arranged for it to be left in the dumpster to the rear of the factory.
forget to vacate the contents of the safe, too.
Reload! Why is it?
stop Coalition floundering, at least for a while.
The knitting circle was at my house this week, too.
I know. Usually we're knitting when that happens. We tend to use razor blades for the sacrifice. I probably don't need a tetanus shot, but I'm gonna go to the hospital just in case. I'll let you know how it goes. Bye!
Another victory for our little operation. The Cluckin Bell cartel is in shambles, and you've had quite a payday. Let's do this again soon. Effenberger out.